So today we're going to be composting. This is a really cool activity that shows us how our plant scraps can be turned into soil so that they don't end up in our landfill. So the first thing that you need is some plant scraps. I have some eggshells and some fruit and veggies that went bad. Some soil that I got from my garden, newspaper clippings, some dry leaves. You can use anything from your garden. And lastly, some rainwater. So we're gonna put all of this in a jar. So you can use any container you'd like. I just like a jar because you can see through it, so you can see your plant scraps turning into soil right in front of you. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is add your soil. Adding our paper clippings. Our food scraps. Some of our dry leaves. Some rainwater. You don't want to add too much because then your compost is going to be too wet. So just a little bit. So that some get in. Leave your container in a nice spot that's not too sunny and that's not too shady, and you can watch it turn into compost in 10 to 12 weeks.